actor, what was the number one thing you learned from Kevin Costner? Just watching him on set, the legend he is, what was one thing you kind of took home and you're like, all right, this is the
real deal? The number one thing I think we all noticed was, like, he taught us how to be humble. I mean, you can never set a level to anybody. Like, once you're down there, once you're working with somebody else, I mean, you can only work with them to make you look better and be better. I mean, he took out the best out of us, and thank God we got to work with him.
Amen to that. Second. Also, David Diaz, my counterpart, he is a very spiritual man, so I actually started reading the Bible, trying to get in touch with my spirituality, trying to understand the character a lot. I love running. I think if it wasn't for running, I wouldn't know a lot of the stuff I know about myself now. You know, so I enjoyed the experience. Yeah.